Hello, I am Dr. Gururaj Puranik and I am a consultant in joint replacement surgery, sports medicine surgery and trauma in Columbia Asia Referral Hospital, Yashwantpur. Wrist fractures are common in old age following a simple fall, and this is due to osteoporosis, weakening of the bone. In most of the cases, we treat this non-operatively with a simple cast unless it is significantly displaced or unstable depending on the x-ray findings. If it is displaced or significantly unstable, then we do use surgical methods to treat this fracture. We use pins or sometimes plates and screws to fix the fracture surgically. The recovery of this fracture normally takes about 6 to 8 weeks. The initial stages, if it is treated non-operatively with a cast, the cast will be there in place for 6 weeks, after which we take the cast and we start physical therapy. And it will be about 3 months before they can go back to their normal activities. If you have done surgery on the distal radius fractures, then we take the stitches out in 2 weeks' time, following which we start the physical therapy, and patients normally take up to 6 weeks following that to completely recover.